Hey, it's the OG, and welcome back to TF2. It's still Spooksfest, but I'm not doing any of the Spookfest masks because I am done with the contracts. If you'd like to see more Spooks masks next year, which guaranteed, just let me know and I'll do more Spookfest stuff. Yeah. Let's go to Sachuichi, that's what I'm calling it. Deal with it. Because I really want to get that contract done so we can go to another spot. I actually honestly love this map, how it's made, and like how all the positions make it for all mobile classes to love. I'm not much of an engineer, but you find a cheeky spot, There we go, it's not as bad as last night. I couldn't get any servers last night. At the time this video comes out, they're gonna be on the same day, so technically, last night. Yeah, how I do my videos is that one of them that is supposed to be going for the video before this, I had to edit because of certain things happened, and I accidentally hit a button that made it so I have to go and edit it. I accidentally hit button 2. No! What do we need? A soldier? Sure, why not? Might be a little rusty because I just got on. Go up here. Well, then again, I just came in like the round late, so what did you expect? Nice. He's the only one left. That was fun. Got like an assist and a kill, and that's good. Where's that tech engineer? Oh, okay. We got an air blasting pyro. Snipers have this thing called fear. Hey yo. Do we even have a demo? Yeah, we have a demo. I'm just gonna stay as a soldier for now, I guess. Fire! Darn. It took out centuries. Defend the control point. Capture the control point. Score points 2. Okay, so I don't do 100 points. Got one. Mission ends in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, access denied. Victory, you mean? Duty. Yeah, that when I'm playing this game, I get a lot quieter. Sorry about that. Sometimes when I'm concentrating, it takes me to be quiet to understand what I'm doing. But after I get my points, I start screwing around and start talking more. Oh, and he's dead. I'm running down taut. Dang, that must have hurt. Why are there so many snipers? Yes, I don't know. Time for double donking. I think I can dev a double donk. I just blew myself up! Congrats, you blew yourself up. Somebody was a spy and he died. I pop my fingers because I'm bored. Any way to fix that? Well, you deserve that head. We got lucky. Time to screw around. And take any damage from that. That's great. Oh, he was a spy. Good acting. I love seeing spies that take their acting to the next level. Because it's just sad when you bump into a spy and you're like, bruh. Oh, this poor guy. Yes. There's so many demo men. Do we even have a pyro? We do, but they're not doing their job. Holy crap. At least our demo knight's doing something. Have anything more than three of anything? Sort of makes it sort of, if they like not really working. Demo. I have no idea what we just had at that moment, but it was something funny. Make up your mind, announcer. Imagine how much annoyed she must feel right now. She's like, they have tried to capture this point too many times. Wow! So wow! Whoa! Yes! Before disaster! Don't know how that medic got me from my way up here, but okay. Nope. Getting something done at least. What's my doing? Keep me now, fool. Take that, you fool. Got him. He must got, and he's like, yes. Dude, I love this dude. Oh, he's also got the red tape recorder. Getting close now. The control point is being contested. Darn. Yeah, that spy had some balls. That is all I have for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video. And we're going to still be doing this again, if you guys are wondering, but we'll be wrapping it up in the next episode, or next stream. But yeah, see you in the next episode, and Demo Knight, I don't care.